No, I think Shah Rukh.
Shah Rukh. He was there last year, but this time with Mr. Bachchan, you are one of the highest paid actors in the world.
And then Akshay Kumar comes
up. I think Akshay Kumar is ahead of me. Some of the amount of films that Akshay Kumar is doing. I mean, it's so strange. You know, when we used to be working for 3 and 4 lakh rupees earlier, we used to be running around and doing 5, 6 films. And now our price is slightly more than that. And we're doing one film. This is the time we should be running around.